think I'll do like an actual attempt. Which means this is a run where I want to be at least equal or ahead of my splits at the end of Overlord campaign. If I'm in the red at the end of Overlord, I'm gonna reset. Once we're in the second campaign, it should be fine because I have like minute and a half to save in the very first chapter, the heist. I have like another minute in the homeward fleet because I screwed up fusion reactor. That should bring me very close to sub 90.
Ni hao.
Nope.
Hola.
Nope.
Hello.
Sure. I screw up the mag tube corridor in my PB as well. I think I forgot the counter. Because I think if I'm equal to my splits at the end of Overlord campaign, and the mistakes I did in resistance alone should make up for the make up enough time that I'd get a sub 90. really damn slow. Thought this was another level. Kinda bad. Pretty good. Nice. Nope. Kind of messy. I know I have like levels with like 20 seconds to save in the resistance campaign anyway, so it's not too bad if I want to like just stay on pace. aside for that slight hiccup there, it was pretty good. Nice. 20 seconds to save here. Probably won't get all 20. Should get a good number though. Come on, you fucking stupid game. Bad. gonna lose time here. That went. Fuck. What? Well, it went pretty well until I noticed that I... whatever. Still ahead. Should lose time here because of different hotkeys. Fuck. What am I doing? For fuck's sake, dude. Gonna lose a lot of time.
Did you ever watch Star Voyager? Probably not.
Only have to stay on pace.
A season on Fox before being unjustly cancelled. I started an online petition about it, but then I got abducted by aliens. Is that ironic? Anyway.
Pretty damn good. Nope. Oh, fuck. How the hell did I lose so much time? Doesn't matter, as long as we're ahead at the end of this chapter. Always screw up my fingers on this very particular spot of the game. They're almost behaving. Let's see if it holds up. Really? Fucking awesome. Dave, get out.
Oh, I've got it. We have visual.
You are preventing me from going fast. I do have like 5 seconds to save anyway. Yep, I'm losing it. Nah. Not all of it. Alright, let's throw the run into the garbage, because this level sucks. Thank you. Okay. Jesus. Time here. Gonna lose a whole bunch of time. Sensor is upside down. Where the f- That's a first. Okay, it's upside down. So we should be around minus 25 when we finish. Maybe? Ah. Well. Oh. Minus 15? 20? 15? Something. That's good enough. All right. I think that was a sub 30. Need to time the explosion. I didn't look.
Hey. Hey. Stay with me. Good. Good.
Are they healthy?
Yes.
Like an ox, as you say.
I said that once!
They're shooting at us!
Of course they are.
Maneuvering out of strike zone.
Hey, stay with us.
Going.
Come on.
Gone.
Thank you.
reason I should be so nervous. There's still an hour left to go. The run isn't done. Okay. As long as I don't make any major mistakes. This better be good. Okay. That's fine. Oh, God, thanks. Set with enough. Okay, we're good. I'm going to turn off the chat just in case I get distracted by someone coming in. The run is too good to throw away. Oh shit. Every time. Hope that's fine. Okay, we're good. Let me down. It's a bit weird. Gonna lose time here. Okay. I have a feeling I'm gonna fuck up the next level, life support. Not how I usually do it. I'm shooting myself in the foot. Okay. Yeah. I did not remember that I had this much time to save here. And I remember why I had to save time. It's because of one of these fellows being off-centered. Also this part here that I fucked up as well. Nope. It's two, not one. Yeah. Nope. This is the one that was off-center in my last run. Okay, we good. Thank you. feels off. I don't know what. Seems to be good. This might be a problem. And uncertainty. Ooh, I should have practiced this one. I tend to screw it up. Counter. No. Homeward fleet. Now is it time to stress the fuck out. Oh, this looks wrong. Oh no, this is fine. This is fine, fine, fine. Okay. $129 is still possible. This is all I want. Yes. Okay. All right, what did I screw up? Okay. Okay. Oh, that was good. Okay. seem to be fine. Okay. Still not going to get the full 25 seconds I have to save here. Here. Ah, god damn it. God fucking damn it. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh shit, this. Okay, some time loss here. It's gonna be what, maybe 20 seconds. Maybe 20 seconds. Really? Hope that was fine, because I have been screwing it up lately. Thank you. Okay. 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 This might even be a gold. Which means that 129 is extremely possible at this moment. The only real problem left is a skip drive. That's the big gauntlet done. I can kind of relax with the fire control system. Go get space pancakes. One level left. Let's go.
I am super proud of you that we are not space pancakes. Oh, space pancakes. Why don't we just get the hell out of here before something else goes wrong?
Not far from gold. Okay. No. Nope. I think it's off a bit. No, it's fine. Come on. Are we good? Better be good. Okay. Fucking hell. Okay. Looking like a low 129.
Family. I miss them.
I want to meet the president. Think that'll happen?
You're Canadian, right? I thought Canada had a prime minister.
We're going to be heroes. Who's ever said they wanted to meet the prime minister of Canada?
Ah, well, I'm sure we're all going to meet many presidents when we return.
Salvatross has given the signal. Awaiting your command, Dave.
Let's go home.
Punch it.
Smaller than I thought.
Yep, that'll fucking do it.
Welcome back to the afternoon slowdown. I'm your host, Levi Skinner. This has been one hell of a week, hasn't it, listeners? First, an alien spaceship crashes into the city.
So my goal is usually to get to stay within 2 minutes of my best possible time.
That the missing million were actually abducted by a malicious.
Which means that I would have to get a 1:27, which I don't think is fucking happening.
Longer alone in the universe. And I want to know what our listeners think. To the phones. Okay, first caller. What's your name?
Hey. It's Mickey. My fiance and I would have been married by now if those goddamn aliens hadn't abducted her. I'm going to join the Marines, kick some alien ass, and get her back. You hear me, you toad-faced bastards? We're coming for you.
Okay. You sound pumped. Next caller.
This is Phil from Arbutus, and I've got to say it. What a crock. Does the government seriously think we're going to fall for this? This is yet another ridiculous cover for those genetical engineering experiments they're doing. You know they've been trying to crossbreed a man and a pig for decades now. It's sick, and they don't want anyone knowing about it, so they're trying to cover it up with these awful excuses. Wag the dog, right, Levi? The government thinks they can get away with blaming the kidnapping of millions of people on aliens? Yeah, right!
Let's talk to someone else. Who's this?
My name's Amanda, and I think we need to stay out of this. We haven't even put a man on Mars, and now we're going to start an intergalactic war? Sure, they took a million people, but what about the rest of us? The aliens could wipe us off the face of the planet easily. It's too big of a risk. Let's stay grounded.
Thanks, Amanda. You make a good point. All right, let's talk to someone else. Hello, you're on.
Hey, Levi. Mary here. Okay, so let me play the devil's advocate. What if, instead of uniting with the so-called resistance, we join up with the aliens that abducted all of the humans in the first place? Let me explain. They're clearly an established military force with a massive fleet. They've achieved economic success and control hundreds of planets throughout the galaxy. Okay, so our social morals are dissimilar, and I would never support abduction or slavery. But imagine how a strategic alliance with them would elevate us as we expand beyond our planet.
Next. Hello.
Hi. This is Cheryl from Lake Placid. I've dreamt about this moment ever since I was a little girl. I mean, it's wonderful. We are not alone in the universe. Isn't that beautiful? I'm going to join up so I can meet these new beings. I want to know all about their history, cultures, languages, and lives on the other side of the galaxy. I want to eat and drink with them, celebrate and grieve with them. And the sex! Think about all the appendages!
Whoa. Next caller, you're up.
Hello, Mr. Levi Skinner. I am an avid listener of your show and greatly enjoy your informative reporting and smooth voice. This is my first time calling in. I am actually the extraterrestrial you mentioned earlier, and I thought I could add my own perspective to this new situation.
Oh, please.
Also, would it be possible to get the phone number of your previous caller?
You had one job, Rhonda. Don't let crazy on the air. Well, we're out of time here on the afternoon slowdown. Tomorrow I'll be talking with Debbie Hauer, the infamous winner of the Humboldt County Chili Cook-Off. Be sure to tune in tomorrow and let us know what you think about Chiligate. Until then, this is Levi, reminding you to take it slow. Good night.
Alright, so I think this will be it for me with this game. If not forever, at least for a pretty good long while. I wanted to get a 131, but I got a 129, which is even better. So, yeah, it's pretty much gonna be it. Anyway, I need to start practicing for a BSG run in a couple of weeks, 3 weeks. Anyway, that'll be it. See ya, maybe, later.